Hey, and welcome back to a brand new series of Creator Showcase. Creator Showcase is a series dedicated to all the talented WWE 2K creators who produce the latest superstar threads, amazing custom superstars, as well as creating superstars from the past, present, and beyond. In this series, we'll be showcasing some of the very best creations from both PlayStation 4 and Xbox One, as well as focusing on the ever-growing PC community with its amazing creations and awesome PC mods. If you at home want to get your hands on today's creation, be sure to check out the description below, as well as heading on over to our official website, www.therevellution.co.uk, and checking out our Creator Showcase tab, where you'll find all of the creations showcased so far in this series. Be sure to let the creator know in the comments below what you make of today's creation and what you would grade this creation out of a possible 5 stars.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
On the way to the ring, the champion.
Carmella's the most obnoxious woman in the entire women's division?
You are delusional. Mella is money.
Well, it's great where you can wear blinders.
Why would I want blinders on when Mella's around?
So what would you know anything about how to win a title like Mella?
So I see you're kissing up to Carmella as well.
Why wouldn't I? I think she's an unbelievable...
Ready?
No, you're not.
And her opponent. Chicago, Maria Kanellis.
You guys feel that? Do you feel it in the arena?
I feel something, but it might be my lunch.
Don't discount Maria's heart. In 2018, she became a mother and suffered a wrist injury, but she returned to WWE before the end of the year.
In 1 year, Maria Kanellis literally accomplished more than Byron Saxton has in 37 years of life.
I dispute that. That's why you're the Great Graves.
And from Yorktown Heights, New York, Mandy.
Why does the screen always get so blurry when Mandy Rose comes out here?
Because it's like a dream come true, Saxton. Don't talk. Just open your eyes and enjoy.
I can't. They're watery.
Physical prowess and brash attitude required to be a true superstar in WWE. Corey, she's 5'4", but she can lift 225 pounds.
I didn't hear a word you just said, Michael Cole.
I heard it. That's impressive. She sure loves herself.
If I looked like her, I'd...